So I think I may have found my go-to resin, and it's from Amazon. So don't mind the bubbles inside, just look at the top, okay? It's nice and smooth. It's all glass-like. It looks gorgeous. So I started with this one. I've seen a lot of people using it. I don't like it. I just didn't like it. So I still have some left. I ended up trying this one. I believe I got it from AliExpress. I don't hate it. But it doesn't give me like that really smooth finish. It kind of has some like ripples in it. It's not that great. And I hate the smell. But this one, this is the one that I use for this piece. Now, the whole thing is regular epoxy. It's just the top. But look at how nice it looks. So, I think this will be my go-to from here on out because so far I don't have any complaints. It cured in 2 minutes and wasn't sticky, which is one of the things I can't say for this. This took like 5 or 6 rounds in my UV light, and I was still.